France midfielder Paul Pogba will miss the FIFA World Cup due to ongoing knee problems. Pogba returned to training with Juventus only this month following surgery on his right knee in early September. Pogba is yet to play his maiden game for Juventus despite signing for the Italian club in July this year. The World Cup is set to kick off in Qatar on November 20th, with France playing their first game on November 22nd.